Hello guys, we're back. We're gonna play this game again because we want to and we love it.
Yes, we
so
love
stop
this.
Your bitching. Let's go into the game and let's have some fun.
Yes, let's go already. You're wasting time.
Yes, I am. I'm doing this on purpose.
Because you're racist.
No, because I'm black.
That's why I couldn't see you in the darkness.
That's why I eat white chocolate as well.
I have gained an ally. Okay.
I have a lot of golds. Well then, I wasted a lot of money.
I've got some brand new goods you might.
No,
bullshit.
I will not. Alright, let's get busy.
Let's go.
Jesus.
Where do we go?
We go here.
Damn, your dogs make me scary all the time.
Relax. You're beautiful.
They're irritating. Let's get busy. We got things to kill.
Rainbow.
How the hell did he scream? His head was off.
Those explosive trees.
All right. Hallelujah. All right, I leveled up. Let me see what my skill was. Companion, what the hell is this guy? Wow, I got a companion.
Watchtower.
The local Cosmocrites have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
Oh, I found a buck. Let's see what they dropped. And I don't like that skill much. Do you need a shield?
Okay.
No. Figure out what I'll do with it. Let's see. Alright, I'm in your way. Anything back here?
Didn't check it.
Well, let's see what we got.
Frogs. Oh.
I don't like this skill. Let's see, what did we check? We need to check a lot of areas. That's the objective, I think.
Not really. Out of mana. Oh, hell yeah.
Let's see what we got. I got a sword with a socket in it.
We have a little more land to explore.
Yep.
Chest.
All right.
The camp.
Camp, huh?
This cannot be opened.
Damn it.
Damn it. We need the staff.
All right, well, we got a little more place to cover, so.
Yeah. Actually, there are two dungeons which we could check. Uh-oh. Ah, excellent.
Oh, another...
No. That was the objective.
Damn it.
The spirits smile upon me.
All right.
Let's see what I got. Didn't really read what the hell did this do.
This may seem interesting. There's still some land down here.
Yeah.
Giant spiders. Wow.
Is that your spider?
Yeah.
You son of a bitch. I tried to kill it.
It's an awesome spider.
Oh, that's my hook.
Nothing here. Let's change back that skill, because I don't like this.
I still like my old skills,
Me
to
too.
Slow down the enemy and evade and strike again.
Alright, let's check the dungeons.
Yeah.
Spiders. There was a chest here. What is it?
I found a pretty good armor for myself.
Huh.
Master the dark arts. Now I finally reap the rewards. Magda has acknowledged me. She promised me a special task that will bring endless glory to the Great One. I can hardly rest until she reveals
it. Oh, fucking spiders.
Took him a long time to die.
Yeah. I actually almost died.
I lost my health to a half, but...
Oh, level 2, alright. Open the chest.
Goatman, all of my labors were for a bunch of rotten, stinking goatmen. Magda claims that they will become our most valuable allies.
Hold on for a second. Whoa.
Trust to no one but me. I know my place. I'm most bruising up.
Alright, let's go back to the city. My inventory is full.
Alright.
I need to go back.
Let's see.
Hey, Eki, do you need a bow?
Oh, I don't even know, dude. I have so many stuff right now. Do you need a ring that gives you intelligence?
Sure.
It has a socket in it as well. Put a gem in it or something.
Here, check this.
I've got some brand new, found some interesting things on my latest stick.
Oh, it is really good. But the thing is that the bows that I have give me dexterity. But I guess I'll find a new one. There's nothing else to do. Do you need an intelligence?
What?
You need a more intelligence.
Second. By the way, do you have free spots for gems?
No.
You know, like in your armor? Or
no.
Weapons?
Oh, no, I don't have any sockets.
Let's see. Because I do have some gems which give you some nice amount of dexterity.
Well, the ring I gave you had a socket in it, so.
Yeah, I know. For now, these are pretty good. All right. Can repair some of our stuff. Yeah.
Well, I'm level 7 with my smithing right now.
Alright. Let's try to make this. Sweet. Let me try to make a crossbow for you. Ah, didn't work. Let's see.
Well, this is good, but it's not something I want.
Let's see, what's this? Holy shit! Ah, no.
Yeah, I need to be a little a higher level. No, a little bit higher level to, you know, make better items.
I do not know how to live there.
No, why? Oh, God damn it. Oh, followers. Now I see it. Shit. Fucking pointless.
What the hell do dice do?
It's for followers. Don't even try to make it.
Yeah, but I can't make that.
Let's see. What could. Armor. Let's check on the armor. Yeah, this is for. Shoulder gun. Shield. Dice is pointless. Oh yeah, it has an empty socket. Oh, let's salvage this as well. Nice.
Well, my dexterity is 291.
Wow, so my character actually uses vitality as well. Didn't know that.
Let's see, what is my offense? Attack speed 15%.
Oh yeah. Now we're talking.
I got some gems as well, but you only got a gem that gives me 6 dexterity.
By the way, how many gems do you have? Do you have more gems of the same type?
No, I have two different. I have a red gem and a green gem.
Ah, yeah. The green one is for dexterity.
I kinda noticed that. I'm going back.
Alright. I'm with you. Alright, let's continue on. Well, let's check the other side then. Ooh, a chest. Money.
Chest is here as well. Money.
Well, we did find some interesting. Ah, you're using the bow?
Yep.
What? Which one you crafted?
No, the one you gave me.
Oh, sweet. Where are you going?
Oh yeah, forgot. We have a portal. I thought we didn't explore a part of the map.
Alright, let's go to the other dungeon as well. This is sweet, actually. We're getting very powerful items.
Yeah, and we are.
At least for our current level and class, it's pretty good.
I got an idea.
The shuriken.
Two of them this time.
Oh.
Oh. All right, let's see what we can find. Let's go to that area as well then.
Yep, oh, gold. There's some powerful monsters on the other side.
I got a lot of items, but none of them are good.
I'm gonna use them for scrap. Oh, a chest. Not bad.
Alright, let's go to level 2 then.
Yep.
Yay!
Waiting for you. Ooh!
Wow, I killed 14 monsters. I'm invincible.
Oh, hi there. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
All right, what do we got? What do we got? Ooh.
Oh my goodness, yeah!
This one is better. Oh, I got a new gem.
Yeah, I got two as well. Ooh. Damn.
Yeah, I got a good items as well.
I think we'll be prepared for Diablo.
I have absolutely no idea what I just picked up.
Alright, should we go back to the city? Or we could. I think we could have enough space for, cleaning that camp out.
Nah, I think we should go back.
Alright. Then let's go. Just be double sure. I think I'm gonna salvage half of these items to get more material for crafting.
Let's see.
And this one.
I got a mask for you. See if it's good for you.
Unfortunately, it's not that good. Oh! Alright, let's put in the gems. Regular chipped ruby. Blood ruby. Alright. Now let's sell the other items. Oh, I'll be darned, the dude has a... What? Really? Oh my goodness, it sucks! Actually, no, it's actually really good.
Oh, it's amulets. Yeah, not gonna use this amulet.
Sweet. When you're ready, we can go.
Oh, let's go. Approach the Kassara barricade.
Though new fishermen the fields surrounding it have been resettled over the years, the highlands remain empty, save for the crumbling ruins of Leoric's old outposts.
The Costa is ours on my side.
Wanker. Oh, let's try.
You find?
Did you check that villager's body?
I think so, because I can't press it.
I founded a legendary ring.
A high-level cleric of the Zatari named Akar began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of the
city. Ah, nice try.
The corruption would eventually destroy the church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akar hit upon the idea of an order of crusades.
Oh.
Shit.
What, almost dead?
No. Let's see what I picked up.
Let's check this ring. Holy black Jesus.
Good for you?
Good for me? It's awesome! This is huge.
Yep.
A waypoint.
Anything there?
A weapon stack. That's it.
How many legendary items do you have?
I think one.
I got two.
Well, good for you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll get awesome items when we'll face the prime evils.
Let's see, what did I pick up?
Crap.
Nothing much.
Weapon wreck.
Well, I found a bunch of arrows, but it's not good. All right, let's continue on.
Yep.
Dead end.
How many of these assholes are here?
I gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakaruma Kefis. He taught them to channel the power of life in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given
insight.
All right,
let me check my new skills.
Powers of Zakaruma,
oh hell yeah!
In a way, no paladin ever.
Gonna check around a little bit.
Alright, sweet.
There's a chest here.
Alright, be right there. When?
Come to me.
That sounded wrong.
Shut up. Alright, there's a chest here. I don't know if you picked it up.
I picked it up. Did you check here on the bottom?
No, not yet.
Oh yeah, we checked here. A goblin!
What the hell is that?
That's mine!
I was gonna kill that thing. Let's see, what did I pick up?
Interesting minions I have.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if you summon a titan later on.
Don't worry, I will.
Alright, I'm heading your way.
Alright. Check some dead bodies, but nothing. Alright, we're getting really powerful.
At least you are. I don't think I am getting powerful. It always seems like you're taking most of the kills. I don't even know if I kill anyone.
Actually, you do. But I do sometimes hold myself back because I see that sometimes you don't get any kills.
We didn't check this area here at all. Oh, but we might meet up here, so...
Hi there. Bye.
I always do like to think that I'm powerful, but every time, like, I see you, I don't know, you have some fucking powerful ability that might kill me with one hit.
I'm a witch doctor, dude. I am the doctor.
I found a gem that gives intelligence.
You found a gem? Where?
I don't know. It's in my inventory. Just found it.
Well, if you wanted, I could give you the gems which give dexterity.
That would be awesome. If I do find an item that I can put dexterity
in. Wait, let's check here. Guess there's nothing. Yay, let's go this way then. No. Nem nyírják ki egymást. Ne félj.
Chest.
Yes. Ah, yeah. That's the way. I like it. Oh, hi there. You know what kind of new ability do I have?
What?
It's called Vampire Bat. Basically, at the beginning, my Vampire Bat ability costs a lot of mana, but after I use it once, after that, it's basically for free. I can use it for a long time.
Okay, hold up for a second. I got new abilities.
Alright, I'm checking around. Dead bodies, but nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's awesome. What is this?
Fucking hell. Oh, I found a ring. Let's see what does this do. Oh yeah, this is my old ring.
What the hell does this do? Hold up for a second. Okay.
Nothing, and a dead body. That's it.
Oh, that's what it did. Oh, hold on.
Let's see... Docs.
God, get them.
Okay.
Come on, I want to change this ability. Well, technically this is good. It's hard to choose. So many good abilities. Well, let's see how it does and I'll decide on. Whoops.
What?
I went back.
Alright. Alright, you test it. Let's see what you can do. My minions will help you.
Twenty-six kills.
Wait. Oh, I thought I saw a chest down there. There's a new piece to the game. Magda. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
Do it.
You what?
later, but I prepare her demise in the depths below.
You will not escape us, my gun.
She did.
Horrible things to us.
Rest easy now. Your time is short. Have you seen the last prisoner? A man in rags.
The girl to eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leora's old torture chambers. You know us.
I will kill her. I swear it.
Alright.
Let's check around, because we didn't check a room.
Alright, let's end this episode here for now.
Ah, alright.